looking to the left of the bus is the saurus crane. It is known to be the world's tallest flying bird. Males and females look alike, with the males being larger than females. They are gray in color, with a bare bright red head and a pale puffy gray crown. They build nests on the ground of marsh vegetation, and females lay eggs in the nest.